full military honors yesterday at a Los Angeles memorial service. Among those attending were Frank Sinatra, Sammy Davis Jr., Lucille Ball, Olivia Hussey, his first wife, and their 12-year-old son, Alex, second wife, Dorothy Hamill, Desi Arnaz Jr., and James Woods, who delivered the eulogy. Martin's remains have not been found yet. After the service, military jets flew overhead in a lost man formation.